Well, you know, to me, music is not a stylistic expression. It's an emotional expression as well as any art form. So, and you know, I come from Lebanon. I've lived in Europe for a very long time. I listen to all kinds of music. I'm interested in different cultures. And I think it would be hypocritical of me if that wouldn't affect me in some way. And I'm very interested in cultures. I love cultures. I'm a cultural parasite. Un parasite cultural. And so I like to, wherever I am, I like to take something and have it expressed in my music.
Pronto, acho que já decidi há bastante tempo que tudo o que eu iria fazer em nome próprio era improvisado, portanto, em termos musicais. E isso para mim representa uma exploração, não tanto, por exemplo, em termos estéticos, que também existe, obviamente, enorme, não é? Mas mais do que isso, é uma exploração espiritual, por um lado, uma exploração da troca de energias que existem entre as pessoas, entre os músicos, não é? E tentar perceber quais são os mecanismos que guiam essa interação e aprofundá-los. Pronto, que eu acho que é uma coisa que tem muito a ver com a vida também, no fundo.
I think the most important thing is to play with other musicians. You know, there's a lot of practicing we need to do on our own, but there's only so far that that can take you. So I know from my own experience I've grown more as a musician by playing with other people. And we'll always be practicing, but, and also that's the reward. You know, that's the fun part, and that's what I'm always chasing.
I'm just accentuating the parts of what they call jazz that later became hip-hop and soul and R&B. So it's not so much, oh, I like hip-hop, let me make that into jazz. It's like, let me find the source of hip-hop within the jazz and accentuate it.
Me, I'd like to be studying more now than ever, and that's what I'm going to do because I've never been more excited about learning.